Loca Vida.
Si.
Why are you playing memory?
Porque no.
You forget everything. You have a horrible memory. Horrible. This game is not going to help. You're not 3 years old.
Bueno. Entonces, eso, oh, tenemos Bell y Bestia. Bell y Bestia, una pareja. Bueno. Entonces, ahora es la hora de hablar.
Porque yo tengo una lucha. El 13 de abril, Watertown, Nueva York. Ahora, mi oponente no es Cheech. No, porque él tiene otras oportunidades, supongo. Y por eso, ahora yo tengo otro oponente. Un oponente que se llama Marcos. Y Marcos, él tiene muchos músculos. Pero ¿sabes qué? ¿Sabes una cosa? Es verdad que Marcos tiene más músculos que yo. Pero yo tengo un cerebro súper grande. Y yo voy a usar mi cerebro para vencer en esta lucha. Porque yo soy la pluma blanca. Porque yo soy el güero loco. Porque me llamo Loca Vida.
Well, boys, first class. It all comes down to this. The Brass Knuckles Texas Six-Man Tag Team Champions are coming to your town, Watertown. And who are we wrestling? I.B. Green. Sean, non-charismatic car. I.B. Green, after 15 years of being in the business, 17 years of being in the business. Cage, that's where you should be, and the rest of your family. You three. We already beat him once in Elmira. Do we really have to do this again? Do we really, Kevin?
You see, with first class, it's very simple. You get involved in our business, you get beat down. Carr, Cage, Green, you found that out in Elmira. Now, you don't want to go away. So you go ahead and you challenge us to a tables match on April 13th in Watertown, New York. Well,
tables match.
Tables match. Not only are we undefeated for, I can't tell you how many months now because I've lost track, but we're also undefeated in tables match.
We're also, we've never, ever, ever singly or as a team been beaten on Friday the 13th.
Nope.
That's our day.
True story.
That's our day. We've wrestled on 2,621 consecutive Friday the 13ths. We've never been beat once. What's that mean? That means bad luck for you guys.
Come on. You see, being the 2CW champion, you know, it isn't just a statement. It isn't just a trophy I hold on my shoulder. It's a way of life. It's what I do every day of the week. Every waking hour, it's what I live for. I wake up in the morning, go do cardio, go run hills. Go to the weight room after, lift weights, watch tape every night. That's what it takes to be a champion. You see, I don't pretend to be a wrestler, okay? I know a lot of people like to show up on weekends, they like to put their boots on, they like to play wrestler. I am a wrestler. So there's very few of us in this business that could say we are wrestlers. Wrestling's something I've been doing since I was a young kid, okay? I wrestled all in peewees, I wrestled the modifieds, the junior varsities and the varsities, right in Watertown. I've done it. And now I've made it to the squared circle, the sport of kings, professional wrestling. And along the way, I did win the 2CW heavyweight title. 4 years it took me to win this thing. 4 years of starting at the very bottom and working all the way up to the top. And come living on the edge 7, I'm not ready to fall off the mountain yet. You see, I've been out to prove I could be the most fightingest champion, not only in 2CW's history, but of all of pro wrestling. To face everybody, to line them all up and take them all down one by one. The Sammy Callahans, the Loca Vidas, the Eddie Edwards, the Slyck Wagner Browns, the Jason Axes. I have beaten them. And now Watertown, New York, Rome, New York, two triple threat matches have been thrown at me. Mr. Wrestling Kevin Steen, Slyck Wagner Brown, night one. Night two, Maverick Matt Milan, who has come out of nowhere. I'll give credit where credit is due, Matt Milan. You have come out of nowhere and you've made a statement. Nobody beats Brody Lee in their second match in 2CW. My hat's off to you. Then a man, night two, where quite honestly, if he fell off a cliff and died, I wouldn't even shed a tear. Jason Axe. Here's what I want you four to remember. I'm battle-tested. Since I've won this thing, I've defended it against more opponents than any other 2CW champion. Quadruple conflicts twice. Triple threat matches. There's anybody that is capable of handling the load of two triple threat matches, it's Jay Freddie. It's what I do. It's what makes me get up every day and want to earn it, to keep this title, to be better, not only as an individual, but as a performer. So come living on the edge. This is just another opportunity to showcase what Jay Freddie's all about. The dream has now become a reality. Watertown, Rome, the four of you, we will live on the edge.
There's something wrong with the world today. I don't know what it is. Something's wrong with our eyes. We're seeing things in a different way, and God knows it ain't his. It sure ain't no surprise. Yeah. We're living on the edge.
Esteban, no vas a creer esto, pero finalmente, mis dados tienen dos Shamrock Shakes, finalmente, y estoy aquí, yo tengo uno, yo... Oh, ya tienes uno. Ay, Cruz, otra vez. Puta madre.